I'm fucking spinning, the alcohol, the visions got me tripping, and man, we need some hoes, I'm getting dizzy over with.
Hey, what is going on, guys? Tucker here for day 7 of the giveaway, Krambit Phase, Stat Track Factory, new, whatever you want to call it, it is here. I know I posted another one earlier today, but this is day 7. This first one will be for the Sniping Sausage HD. Please, can I win? I have an ill dog, and the only way for it to survive is if I have a knife. Just kidding. I really want one, though. You know, I really didn't know if you were kidding or not there. But thank you for saying JK, just so I'm not worrying about your dog anymore. Appreciate that, man. Hope you enjoy the knife. Hopefully your dog gets better. oh my god, dude, I've been sick. Or just, not even sick, really, just coughing. For the past few days, and it's really starting to piss me off. But, Awesome Minecraft Guy says, please let me win. By the way, I subbed. You know, man, just because you subbed, one of my only subscribers out there, you can go ahead and get the knife. I'm trying to talk while I'm adding the stuff because I noticed in my past videos that I, like, would pause while I'm typing in the name and it would be, like, 10 seconds that I would have to edit out. So I'm trying to decrease the editing I have to do here. You know, hashtag lazy, but it's okay. MGP Kids. Oh, hey, another new subscriber. Nice. Another subscriber, one of the three I think I have now. Hey, I'm a new subscriber, I love your videos. Also, I knife would be great to brag about to my friends. You know, some of the grammar in these comments are just... Oh, look at that. Saw now starts with a Z, if you guys were wondering. English 101 here with Tucker. But yeah, some of the grammar in these comments are just absolutely atrocious. So, I mean, I know some people are from different countries, but it's okay. I really don't care. It's fine. And then we got Brennan Welch says, love your videos, Tucker. Keep up the good work. Been sub for a month or so, and you're my top 5 favorite YouTubers. Only top 5? You know, that's kind of, that hurts my feelings a little bit there, Brennan. I spelled that so wrong. Help. April. 616. Is that it? Maybe with this knife, I can move up out of the top 5 into, like, maybe top, like, 3. Hopefully, I can move up there a little bit. Oh, JT Fred hits his friends with a quick... Hit him with the flex right here. I'm not gonna lie. He said... I really want something awesome so I can brag to all my douchebag friends. It's not very nice. Hopefully you can get some better friends with this knife. Maybe, friends that are nice to you. That's how I make all my friends with, skins and Counter-Strike or Case Clicker. Personally, that's how I get friends. Elite Monkeys just gets straight to the point with his net hub. And, you know, I like that. I like someone that's straight up and just knows what he wants. And doesn't have to get all in-depth about it. Just hits me with the net hub. Hopefully he has enough for this knife. I actually need to go and accept the offers from yesterday. Yeah, I need to go accept some. That's okay, though. I still have 4 more to go today, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, Flaming Yeti said, I've been sub since 900. My friend gets so jealous when I get better knives than him in Case Clicker than I lost all my knives to Jackpot. Safe Razor, here you go, friend. Safe Razor. That's how you spell, boys. It's okay. Safe Razor 548. My boy, here is your knife. Enjoy that stuff, young man. 3 more to go. Oliver Falkman. My name is Dead1889. Dead1889. Dead One. There you go, Tucker. Go ahead. Short-term memory loss, real quick. I watched almost all your videos. Go ahead and watch all of them, and then I can send the knife to you there, my man. I'm just kidding. Here you go. Almost all your videos, and you are awesome. Thanks, pal. I appreciate it. And then the second to last one will be Nike, can I please win a knife? I love watching your videos. I lost everything in Jackpot and I need to start up again. My man, everyone seems to lose everything in Jackpot, and my advice to you guys would not do Jackpot until you have enough to lose, personally. That is my honest opinion. I didn't start doing Jackpot until I had enough stuff. Not that I like got it all legit or anything, but yeah, I don't know. It's okay. And then we got Quinn here. Please, can I win one of? I lost all my knives in Jackpot. Oh, another person. Yeah, please take that advice and don't jackpot this. If you have like a few expensive items, don't jackpot those. Personally, I would just keep opening cases until you have a lot of stuff. Personally, to just work your way up till you have a lot of expensive stuff. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This has been day 7 of the giveaway. Hopefully you can, if you didn't win today, win another day. Plenty of time left for you guys to win. Thank you so much for watching, and peace.